Odell, are you kidding me? You should have been thrown out on the Odell Beckham rule. I mean, I get it, you're frustrated because you're getting roughed up. The refs miss a call when you go out of bounds. But then your temper tantrum costs the team 15 yards. And on the very next play, you see the cut out of bounds when nothing warned you because of essentially the Odell Beckham rule. The next one and you're gone. You see contact on the next play. You're playing the way you've been playing last year because you missed that game. Because it went down. What went down with Josh Norman?
To Odell Beckham Jr. He is not the problem with the New York Giants. They've got a bevy of other issues.